Hi, you're watching VSDC channel. From today's tutorial, you'll learn how to make a kaleidoscope effect in a video using the free version of VSDC. Before we continue, make sure you're subscribed to our channel. If you aren't, hit that button right now. And let's get to it. Launch VSDC on your computer and create a new project and import your footage. Drag the footage from the Resources window to the timeline. Add the mirror effect from the Video Effect menu. Then go to the Properties window to tweak the effect settings.
There are just three parameters you can work with.
Processing mode allows you to choose the way the effect will be processed. You can leave the default option on. Mirror levels is the parameter defining how much of the screen the mirror reflection will cover. For this effect, set mirror levels at 50%. Mirror type defines the side where the reflection will appear. Naturally, there are four options: bottom to top, top to bottom, left to right, and right to left. Notice how the image transforms as we switch the settings.
The key point here is that you can duplicate this effect as many times as you want. For example, let's create a copy of this effect using copy and paste and select a different mirror type for the duplicate. And there you go,
a beautiful kaleidoscope effect.
And that's it for today. If you enjoyed this tutorial, give us the thumbs up and subscribe. Until next time.